I think we can talk now, and like, that's okay. So yeah,
Okay, from
okay,
now I'm
fine.
gonna stop talking.
Wow. Okay, welcome. Wait, we should like say thank. Well, okay. So if this is future Nadia and Zhang, welcome to our little gameplay today. Please leave a like, Nadia, future Nadia and Zhang, and future me. And yeah. Cool. And now I gotta on my other computer. I gotta like record the game from my
I think I did. I got the sword.
Okay, welcome to the
Wait,
stream.
but it looks to me that you're holding a. Yeah, you're holding a stone sword.
Yeah, okay. Spaghettiverse. I don't know if it's still a thing in the future. We hope it is. There we go. Okay, so I'm recording now. Yeah, Zane. Yeah, boy. Hello. Okay, this is your. Who Okay, so we're. Okay, so we gotta do something, right?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
So,
You're doing your missions, I'm doing my mission.
so we're doing, we're gonna.
Oh, by the way, Nada, look what I got last time when I played with Zane. I got these blocks, are pink and like very like beautiful.
Like some ancient table.
Yes.
Game of Thrones.
Yes. Like IKEA.
IKEA.
Lucky. What the fuck? Okay, we need some purpose in our lives, say. We need like to do something. To
Yeah, we
entertain.
need to make a farm.
Make a farm. That's so
Rafa's character somehow became more, muscular
I
since.
know, right? Yeah.
Wow.
Well, I'm just I've always been this muscular, but thank
No,
you.
she bought. Wait, what?
So we're gonna make a farm? Okay, wait, so
Yeah, we're
okay.
gonna make. Why don't you want to make a farm? We need a farm.
It's just so complicated.
Wait,
Okay.
let's go to sleep first. It's getting dark.
Let's go to okay, so we're gonna go to sleep, Nadia. I should be the first one to sleep, bro. Good night, sweet baby. Why did you wake up? I was gonna
We're gonna do something weird.
Bro, oh my god.
I forgot to close my door, that's all.
Zhang being mean as always. Yeah, because
Okay,
last time
where
yeah.
do you guys want to make the farm? It should be near our home,
No,
like
we should
Exit or
like
something.
pick a really good spot, like the back of the house. Here, yeah. We haven't
Yeah,
done
we
it.
can do that. Okay, in that case, we gotta clean the
Yes. Okay, Nadia, let's
clean
go.
this place first. How big should it be?
Zing, bro, do you have
Like a semi tree house.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're gonna do a tree house?
No, this is already a tree house.
No,
We
like
have a house next to a tree house.
no, that's not it. Yo, your puns are horrible, Zing. Your puns make me want to
Oh my
kill myself. I'm gonna just censor
I
that for
think
the
this
little
is good enough. Yeah, we don't want it to be too big.
Okay. Oh shit, do you show Nadia our cave? Can I show her our cave?
Oh yeah, we, I mean, right now?
Quick. Yeah, right now. It'll be quick. Oh.
Oh shit. Oh, no, never mind.
It's so dark here.
All right, so oh, you see this water, Daddy? So if you come and just go in there, it's beauty water. It's like it's
Yeah, it
mineral.
heals me.
It's pure. It makes you a pure person.
Yeah, it's called some like minor world.
And it just like purified. So come with us this way. We discovered
which way?
Up, can go up to the right.
Yeah, so right here.
And then behind you.
Yeah. Okay, and then jump. Space. And you jump. Hey! Okay. You can add a jumping, bro. And you can jump. Dang, why are you killing so many innocent animals?
Okay, I will stop killing them now. Why are you killing them, huh?
Well, because you didn't kill it, then. I just jump, yep. And then go this way.
Jumping is like the only thing I know, okay?
Oh yeah.
Get away from me.
me too, though. Okay, this is Christian's cave. Reporting Christian's cave. We have met it so far. Nothing new. And then
we got a little guy here.
And then yeah.
I'm gonna time him.
A little club room here. Oh my God, there's another guy here. Today.
I'm taming him.
We're taming him?
Don't touch him. Yeah. Oh no.
This is our way out.
I'm taming him. I hope he doesn't leave. Moving, he's not moving. Nadia, you moved him.
So Joe, Nadia, keep going. Move, Nadia, move. Just move. Don't worry. Yeah. Mess him up. Okay, so you see that thing? That's actually a teleporter that Zhang made. So we saw behind him.
Okay, great.
Back on track. So
what else does he
look
eat?
Behind? So yeah, so that thing, we actually like no. If you walk in it, that's our way out. We're gonna like teleport to our house. Zhang made that, and he's such a pretty boy.
It takes some time.
Oh my God, Nadia, you're glitching out.
Yeah, I'm still frozen.
So it's a little.
You're glitching out, man.
It's a little guy here. Yeah, Nadia is glitching out.
Wait, from your end too? I see her too.
Yeah. But I don't see you, Rafa. Where are you?
Yeah, well, maybe.
Nadia broke his entire game.
I think it's my laptop because I can't even escape.
Windows is. I think it's shift out.
Oh my God, now him and Nadia glitching out, Zay.
This is a little pet. Oh no.
Oh my God, now you're glitching out too. What the fuck? it's like
a black hole.
Oh my God. Zay, you're glitching out so badly.
No, I just came out.
Oh.
No, you're glitching out to me right now.
Me? You were glitching. What the fuck?
No, okay. I see you over there.
Wait, over there?
No, you're in the... No, you're okay.
Okay.
I'm going to teleport it back.
Okay. Okay, Nadia came back glitched. Bro, what happened? You're so laggy, bro. What is happening? Wait, did you get your pet? You got your pet, right?
I don't know.
I sent him home. What the fuck? Did he got lost?
But it was glitching with Nadia.
Yeah. Did he disappear with Nadia into the fourth dimension?
It's very possible because right now I only see Nadia glitching out, but I don't see the pet. You know what? I'm gonna destroy this teleport.
No, don't do that. I need to come back.
Oh yeah.
Don't do that. You gotta stop here.
Come back.
What if I glitch out forever? Okay, fuck it. Let's go. Where's the pet? Oh my God. What the fuck happened to my pet? Where is the pet? No, Zing. Wait, where's our pet? Where did he even go?
No clue.
Did he just like disappear from the game? So he's in the what is this called? He's in the purgatory, where he's not quite dead, but he's not quite alive either. He's just like in this area of limbo.
Wait, move.
You should get a little more. Now he's floating, Zane.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if everything's okay.
Yeah.
You just changed. What is that?
Listen, bro. No, listen. It looks cool. You know, it looks like.
No, it does not. It looks so dirty.
Bro, yeah, that's the whole point. You go into the dirty cave. You know, it's like. It's
connected. That's not how you do it.
Everything is connected. You're not woke, bro.
Wait, where's Nadia?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm reloading Steam.
You're in the reloading screen.
She's not in the loading screen. She's in the reloading screen.
The reloading screen.
That's like the fourth dimension kind of thing. We have only seen a shadow of the fourth dimension, but we will never see it for sure. Whoa, Ben, what the fuck? What is down there?
What do you mean?
Down here.
Oh. Oh, it's just a table. Sand is just the place we can see them. And how did you just jump down?
You literally just... You don't jump down, you just fall down.
Is this block gone for
you? Okay, Zen, you need to like stand in it. Okay, careful. Yeah. Okay, move a little. Yeah.
See?
What? Maybe because I'm like... This is sexist. Because, you know, I'm not as big. For real?
How about now? Do it one more time. Try it. Walk over. Walk over it.
You put something in it, Zane.
No, I didn't. I just rotate the block. Okay, it works now.
We need to get Nadia in. Oh shit, yeah, where is Nadia? Yo, what the fuck happened to Nadia? She died.
Are you still in the reloading?
I think it's my computer. This is just... I don't know.
Let me repeat that. You broke her computer. You took out the teleporter while she was teleporting. Now she's like gone forever. In limbo.
the unknown
dimension. Your pet.
What? My pet?
Came back.
It did?
Yeah.
Wait, are you sure that's him? Because we should have two of them.
Yes, that's him. Two of them. One is in the teleporter.
I don't see him.
You don't see him?
I don't see him.
Wait, what the f- Yo, this game, bro. This game's setting me up. I swear to God, I'm seeing a blue thingy. Right? Future Zen and Nadia and me, we're seeing a blue thingy right here.
Fuck. Gosh, this game.
What the fuck? Yo, a block suddenly disappears, Zane.
A block?
Zane, come this way. Do you see that block?
Oh.
It suddenly, I swear to God, it suddenly like disappeared. What the fuck is happening?
Just put it back on.
What is happening? I kid you not, it disappeared like out of nowhere. It suddenly like, boom. I think it's Nadia. She's like
it was me. How could you not see it?
Bro.
So teleport and then... And then nothing happens.
Whoa, he's down here. I see him.
I don't see him anywhere.
He's following me now.
Oh, I see him. Nadia's thing.
That is it. Then it came back. Wait,
can you just leave the pet?
Wait, that's her.
Back here.
Okay. Welcome home, stranger.
Okay, we should make a farm. Like, once we wake up. Hello?
Yeah, just welcome. I'll do it.
Yeah, Nadia's back.
I reloaded my computer.
Nadia came back.
Yep.
Ukraine came back. Now China and Cuba can make a treatment. Yeah, communism. Yeah, we need to make a clock room. I want to make those, like... I know what to do. Okay, I got you. Let me make something, please.
What, you're gonna make something?
Okay, we've hit the 40-minute stream time, at least on my computer. So we've been 40 minutes playing.
Oh, okay. Slept for 3 hours today because I couldn't fall asleep until 5 a.m. Just no thoughts, no productivity.
So until 5 a.m.?
That's That's wonderful.
College me is coming back.
That's wonderful, Nadia. And they all fell down. All the way to hell. I'm making a club room. I'm making my own club room. Never saw them when they're bombing. Never saw them when they fell.
What song is this?
It was from, I heard this song from Mr. Fisher. You can just, oh, Tweedle and the Monkey Man. It says a very famous line. In Jersey, anything is legal as long as you don't get caught. Yeah. Remember that song, Zane? Mr. Fisher played it for us.
No.
No, you don't remember Mr. Fisher? Wow, you're such a bad
kid. Talking words to a completely different.
You ready? This is a big reveal. Big reveal. Okay, you ready, bro? Oh my god, we're gonna make a club room. Oh my god, look at that. This is our little table where we like plan stuff. You're not gonna sit here on the table? Yo, isn't this great? We only need Zhang to sit here. Welcome to the club room. Zhang, come inside the house.
Zhang, come
in. Sit in there.
Why this table is...
This is a creative club. Because, you know, Creativerse, and that's the name of the game. Mind Club, because it's Minecraft, get it? Mind Club. there we go. Yeah, welcome.
Guys, we all look so dumb right now.
So we're looking at each other. This is so cute. Oh my god.
We're saying it's in here.
It's a death statue, Zed.
Yeah, it's a death statue.
We're gonna eat a corpse.
We're gonna eat the bones that
delicious. I'm so into it. I love that. Necrophilia?
Yum.
Worms, ants, flies, dead people. Love it. Okay, fuck this.
Like I didn't want to speak a word.
I like how the characters are just looking at each other. They're literally just looking at each other like something weird is happening. It's so fucking...
Look at this.
Toilet paper.
Oh, I don't can throw it?
Like
I'm gonna kill a creature with my toilet paper. A four left. See how much damage it takes.
Okay, so I'm the president of this club, so I gotta take it into the role. That's our little mascot over there. Thank you. Okay, so welcome to our club. Creative.
The piggy ignored me after I threw the toilet paper.
Yo, oh my god, how do you craft a sign, Zane? How do you do a sign?
You press Q, you just find everything there. If you don't have it, you don't have it.
Oh my god. So, I don't have it.
Then you don't have it. You want mushroom, right? Don't you need mushroom, people?
Yo, okay, so this is a reference for Jonathan. Nadia looks like Nagato, dude. Nadia looks like Nagato from like an anime. She's just there reading. That's an anime that I watch, Nadia. And there is like this one like character who just stays in the club room sitting down and just stays there, like reading, and it's always there. But why can't I do a sign and you can? This sucks. I'm watching a bunch of things. Oh my god, I can do TNT now. That's pretty cool. Ooh, I could do TNT, man. I could blow this shit up. This is so sad. Oh my god, it's getting afternoon. Oh my god, the afternoon sun, bro. This is the afternoon sun. This is like the beautiful time in the club room when, you know, they sit down and they're like, you know, it's afternoon, it's after school, and they're just here looking out in the sun. You know what I mean? Let's do that. Okay, sit down with me.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Oh yeah, you're gonna go up. Yeah, let's go to the roof and like look out. Yeah. Very nice and beautiful. Look at that. That's nice. A nice sunset. Yeah, that's so nice.
Fuck you.
Yuki, Ano, Zen. Nice this.
Go watch the pet. Watch
nice this.
This one.
Nice this. Please accept my chocolate, Zen. Accept it.
God.
Whoa, that's pretty aesthetic, dude.
Cool.
Okay, and now I can do a wood sign. There we go, Zeng. Now I can do a wood sign. So, okay, so Zeng, what's this clock gonna be? What's this clock gonna be called? Oh, bro.
What's this, what, club?
Oh my god, I crafted the wrong thing. Fucking kill me. That is disgusting.
I'm making the form by myself.
Oh my god, what the fuck happened? Whoa, what the fuck? Dang, the game glitched out and I can see through like the bottom of the board.
What are you doing? You're just running around.
Okay, right there. Stop right there. You're literally in the air. And beneath you, I can see like blue. And there's like similar how you can glitch out through walls in Minecraft. That's what I'm seeing. Then what is happening with my game? It's always my game glitching out.
I'm no clue. I think Nadia already glitched out. Yes. She hasn't said anything.
Did it glitch out too? Oh my god, bro.
Yeah, I think so. No. Wait a second. Is Nadia still in the game?
I'm at the farm. I was trying to mine some.
Oh, okay.
Just mining something, bro. Oh my god, this is beautiful, Zane. Keep at it. You're doing a good job.
Fuck you.
I'll help you. Oh my god, this is like the club activity that they do in anime. They go hunting for like, you know, stuff. I don't know. This is like some sort of part-time job, whatever.
They hunt for ghost.
Oh my god, I did it. I made a sign and I want to put like, what name should we give our club then? We should give a name.
The library, the book club.
Club.
English Honor Society.
English Honor Society. The English Honor Society. No. Like, fuck them, Weehawken. We're gonna make like a cool like the literature club. No, the music.
The high newspaper club.
The music club. The SOS Brigade club. There's so many names out there, bro. The Communist Club. Get it? Because we're communists. We're all from communist countries.
Yes.
Yeah. What?
I see. Like, the abbreviation.
Yeah. The communist /sleeping/. Okay, I think I'm doing a lot of work. All I need is for you to say, oh, wait, never mind. We're not going to do the farm anymore. Now, I'm going to call this the communist club. Or should I put the sign?
Let me craft the sign.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy though, right? You have to do a bunch of things first. You have to craft a wood door, you have to craft a wood chair, and then a wood table. Then you have to craft a wood chest, and then you're able to allow to craft a wood sign.
Unbelievable.
I know, it's unretarded. It's so good, it's retarded. It's fucking, it's unspeakable. Yeah, that's the word. Unspeakable things. What are you doing?
No water.
Unspeakable things. Okay, I have to put this sign down. Can we all agree we're gonna name our club the Communist Club, right? Is that accurate?
Of course.
Zeng, the Communist Club? Yeah? What do you mean?
You hear?
The
Communist Club?
Yeah. Is it just me or that water actually like sucks you in? I couldn't like move. I couldn't jump. I couldn't do it. Okay. So yeah, do you like my sign? It's called communism slash sleep slash anime slash creepy. Who named it creepy? I didn't name it creepy. It's kind of creepy.
Oh, I did that.
Oh, you did that? Oh,
yeah.
That's okay. I was like, wow. I would not expect that from you. But from you, Nadia. You are like
doing useful things. I'm just, you know, messing things up.
That's amazing. Beautiful. I love it. The creepy glove. That's such an the creepy glove. That's actually a really cool one, the creepy glove, because we creep around. kill me. All right.
Maybe I'm dumb. I don't get where I collect this kind of wood for a processor. I'm looking around and there's no... Yeah.
Any kind of wood. You can change the wood type. You don't have to be very specific.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, any wood would do. You know, crack wood, creepy wood, communist wood, get it, because it's red. Kill me.
Red wood.
It's okay, Nada, you don't have to laugh. I know it's not fun. I know it's not fun. No.
Drugs are fun, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, no, I'm on acid every time I play this game. I'm just placing. Oh,
we're almost done. Okay, shit. Stop putting water. Stop putting. Why are you?
What happened? I put water everywhere.
No, you fucked it up. I didn't even do anything. I just.
Yo. Look at my parkour.
Parkour.
Yo.
Oh.
Yep. A lot of stuff on me.
Oh, stuff. There's so much stuff down there. So much stuff. Alice, welcome to the world of Wonderland.
Yes, no, maybe so. Okay, so...
Perhaps.
Oh my god. Nadia, how the fuck did you get back here so fast?
I teleported.
I literally left you on that cave. And then when I come back, you're right here. Like, nothing happened. I'm like, oh my god. You never made any bookshelves, did you, Zane?
Made one.
You made one? When the fuck did you?
Just look at our home, the first floor, you turn to the left.
Oh my god, you did. Fuck, Zane. Fuck, why did you beat me always to everything?
But the point is, I didn't even try to beat you, and I beat you. So without even trying.
Next time I see you in real life. Next time I see you in real
life.
What
are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
Next time I'm ready to do low.
You're gonna do a 360 rotate in the air.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna like jump with you. I'm gonna like. But like glitched out. And like.
That's you.
Well, that was my mom.
Yeah.
They hope bless you.
Aww, thank you.
She said thank you.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, she said fuck you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Nadia crafted the processor.
Oh my god! So if I had fucking fireworks, I would shoot fireworks right now, in game and in real life, inside of my house.
Hi, Drew. 4th of July, right here.
Dude, I hear these fucking fireworks every fucking day.
Yeah, I heard it every night. Why did they do it every single night?
Every fucking night. Like, what's the point in anything? What's the point? What are you doing at night? You are sleeping. Dude.
To gather more resources to make different... Because you don't want to just use wood and then... stone for most of the decoration, right?
Yes, no, you're right. Oh my god, look, there's the bookshelf. Now Nadia can just take a book and read like Nakata. Hey, what the fuck happened? Okay, so yeah, there's a little bookshelf there. Okay, so we're about to end the stream. We did a bunch of things. It's nighttime. It's really beautiful. Thank you guys for coming. Leave a like. Support to my Patreon. please donate to me.
Donate to you for what?
Make me rich. And this was Zhang Li.
So greedy.
Your boy Rafi. Cuban, your boy Cuban. This was Nagato / Nadia. Crania. Communism. etc. And yeah, this is the Creepy Club. Cue music. Oh, cue music. Oh shit. Oh, bye. Say bye, Zay.
Adios.
And say bye, you too, Nadia. Say bye.
Bye.
Hey, cue music. Okay, now for sure. Cue music, and there you go.